Hey guys, Andrew here, and welcome back to another episode of Super Mario Odyssey! When last left off, we had 100%ed all the moons in Sand Kingdom. Oh, it took a long time. It took a very long time. So, where are we off to now? Well, funny you should ask, we are now off to Lake Kingdom. Not Wooded Kingdom yet. We're gonna go to Lake Kingdom first. Why, you may ask? Simple, because Lake Kingdom has a lot less. And after doing Sand Kingdom, hoo-wee, am I tired? I am very tired. Very, very tired. It was a lot. There was a lot to get there. There's a very many moons. The moon rock here is glowing too. Let's be sure to check on that. Yep. I will do so. Immediately. Only because it's probably a good idea to... What is that? Oh. I was like, is that a guitar in the water? What's up, dude? Bam! Alright, so now we have a bootload of moons. Oh my god, barely any. I love this place. This place has very few moons. Speaking of which, how many we got in total? 42. That's adorable. 42 moons. Oh my god. That's adorable. God, I wish I had that many moons. Or I wish every place had that many. That is a very delightful amount. Let's see. So, I'm going to head over here. Yeah, so this video shouldn't be long. Hopefully, shouldn't be a very long video. As long as I don't get too complicated to try to find. But, welcome to the water plaza. Well, thank you, man. Let's see. Right, I need a cheap. Because I don't want to have to think about breathing. Breathing sucks, man. Oh, hey, breathing man. There's apparently one right here. Huh. What does that mean? What is that? What is it? Okay. Ah, okay. There we go. I was like, something's off about this area. But I had to ground pound. It's, you know what, one of the, oh, well. Wow, good find. Thanks. One of the things I don't like is, I mean, I like it, but I don't like it in a Let's Playing sense, is that when a moon is nearby, the controller vibrates, and it's really frustrating because you, the audience, can't experience that. Like, you guys have no idea that it's like, oh, there's clearly a vibration going on here, which is why I know about that. But to you, it's like, I guess Andrew just really akin to that. And it's like, no, I just touch things, and then they vibrate. It's weird, because I wish there was some kind of signifier. I don't know, like, maybe Mario had an exclamation mark above his head, just like, huh? Or a question mark, I guess. Like, that would be a little bit better than the vibration. But, you know what they say... I don't know what they say. Do they say anything? They say, this is mine now, fool. Bam. Lake gardening, spiky passage. I think that's the only gardening tool here, I think. If I remember correctly. Let's see. Oop, all right. Up. Plessy, get out of my way. You fuck, you're trying to kill me. All right. Oh my god, so much swimming. Yeah, okay. Well, there's no fish in there anymore, so I have no idea what you're talking about. Wham! Well, that is obvious. So, how do I... Ah. If I go over here, though, I bet. Or is there a fake moon? Damn it! No, I didn't want that. wasn't what I was trying to do. Oh. I know, I can climb these. Well, that certainly makes it easier. There we go. And free moon. Snap. You got a moon rooftop on the water plaza, and Peach is over there. Well, hello, Peep. That's very odd. It's a very odd placement for a thing. Well, if you want to make it that easy, then I'm all for it. I am definitely all for easy. High flying leap. Yeah, you call it that, I guess. Alright. Oh, shit. There we go. Smack! I wonder if any of the other kingsmen were like, oh, Peach, if you ever do get married, come by and get our stuff that we had stolen from us. Whoosh. Oh. There's a challenge here. Okay. Late Kingdom Timer Challenge 2. Ah! Hey, guys. Oh, damn, girl! Look at you in your bathing suit. Looking fly. Alright, I'll stop staring.
I can't decide what's lovelier here, the people or the architecture. Is this where that lovely lockless dress that Peach wore was made? Oh, hey, a power moon came floating along. It'll be safer with you.
Whoa, girl, damn. Peach in the Lake Kingdom.
I was just thinking about that place with the beautiful flower fields. I'd like to see them again.
Okay. Well, thanks for that, I guess. Let's see, what else we got? We got 28 of 42, that's not bad. I feel like we're making good strides here. So 27 is there. Oh, that was the picture, wasn't it? Shit. Oh, shit. Okay. Wait, have I already gotten that one? That seems odd. Yep, I've gotten it already. Just want to confirm that. Alright, let's see. That is to the Luncheon Kingdom. Not really where I'm trying to go. Right, that's a false flag. Woo! Alright, so what is this? Ah, right, the dinosaur place. I needed to spot the differences. Alright. Forgot about that. Let's see. Shit. Okay, so I need to go. Damn it. I really hate when they make you go to different worlds. It's confusing. It confuses me. All got really confused, easy. Oh, almost 500. Wow, if I get like maxed out, is this gonna thing be able to land any places? Yes, that's it. We forgot to get one thing. We went over there too with the, what's it called? Went over there with the T-Rex to break down the telephone pole to get the thing, and then I was stupid and forgot the art. It's not really helpful that it's like, hey, take a screenshot! Like, I don't view screenshots on my Switch. When am I ever do that? Why would I ever remember to do that? Alright. So, let us fly over here. I think that actually was the top of the place, which I didn't mean to go to. Yep, it was. Well, free coins, I guess. Goodbye! Bam! Look at that skill. Over years of honing my skills. All right, time to have fun. And I'm out of here. T-Rex coming on through. Excuse me, excuse me. Everybody like, oh God. I thought that was what was gonna happen. Oops. It didn't happen. We'll just turn around. Alright, so this is a star I've already gotten. Yes. Oh, shit. How do you... I'm gonna warp here and hope that it reset? Maybe? Or am I gonna have to leave and have it reset that way? Oh, boy. Okay, I'm gonna have to leave and then reset and hope that it works out for the best. Because that was a mistake I made. You're supposed to only break one. Fuck. That's hard, because I'm a giant dinosaur. Alright. Okay. Step off. Go back on. There we go. Alright. Oh. Sorry. Thought it was time to skip. It wasn't. Bam! Now it's time to skip. Hell yeah! Alright. Flop. Hey yo. Let's see. Everything's back to normal. I can't really tell because it's not loading all this stuff from here. I'm going to assume it's back to normal. Looks pretty back to normal. Alright. Let's do it again, but this time it's not fuck up, T-Rex. Alright. Let's go! Go, go, go! It's like Jurassic Park all over again. Bitches. Fuck, do I really have to leave the fucking kingdom? God damn it. Fine, fuck you. I'll go get it as my last one. This piece of fucking garbage-ass shit. I ain't gonna come back here just to fucking... I'm gonna leave and then come back and... No, it's too much work. Forget it! I don't give a shit no more. Garbage-ass fucking thing. Sorry, I messed up on one thing. My bad, Nintendo. Could at least let me retry it. Oh, there's a Goomba girl over here. So I just need to bring a Goomba... How do you bring a... Can Goomba swim? I'm assuming they can swim. We'll find out. I think they can swim. Damn it! Ah, got it. Okay. Oh, shit. Come with me. Alright. Yeah. Not all of them? No, all of them? Come on. They all fucking... Ooh, this. This some ass. Ah, probably have to high jump. Ah, where am I? There we go. Oh, God. What a pain in the ass. Just to get a stupid fucking star. Where'd she... There she is. I was like, where'd she go? Oh, thank you, girl. But did you know? You've been catfished! She's like, no!
Every place I go!
Alright. Hey, one of these. See ya. Alright. Oh boy, that looks fun. That looks so fun. Oh, that looks so fun! Okay. Well, this is gonna be an interesting one. Yup. 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 Alright, something seems off about that wall right there. No, nothing's off. I feel like there should be another one. Ah, there's a key. Sold this guy. Ooh. Oh, wow, that was a dangericio. Oh, right. No, I guess it doesn't matter. Yep. Nailed it. Please don't jump. Oh god. Yeah, no! Oh god. Oh god, oh god, oh god! Waves of poison, hop to it. Go ahead and take this one too. Whoo, waves of poison hopping over. Oh god. Boim. All right, see you, dude. Whoo, dog, is that was scary. Not too bad though. Did it on my first try. Thought I was actually gonna fuck it up, but I didn't. I'm the best. And waha. What can we see that looks suspicioso? It's another cab. I'm assuming that's the way that that guy flew around the world. Wow, that's super far. Hey, is everything okay there? Okay. Bap. Yeah, all right. Let's go. Woohoo! That was some skill right there. Bam! Bird traveling over the lake.
Nailed it. What is this?
Oops, sorry. Zipper thing never not seems creepy. Like zippering a land. Right, more of those. Nailed it. Okay. Let's see here. There's a power moon in there. What? Has it always been there? I just didn't notice it or something? Zip, 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 zip. When'd this power moon get here? Behind the floodgate. This probably was one from the moon thing. If I was to wager a Gaius. A very intelligent Gaius. Money. Hell yeah. Could always use more of that. I'm running a little low.
Did you enjoy the water plaza?
No. How dare you even ask me? All right, where are we at? 3442. We're almost done, guys. That was super duper quick. 27. Yeah, I can't do that picture right now. That will be last. Let's see. Okay, let's go over here. Boop. All right. First off, we need to grab this money. Because buttloads of money is good for you. Secondly, we need to grab this money. Because buttloads of money is good for you. Thirdly, I need to go up. Alright. The lock lady dress is really pretty. Alright, shut up. Alright. What you sell here? Swim gear, that's it. Huh. Okay. Alright. So what costumes do I get? Do I have all the costumes? I don't think I have all the costumes. I do not. That's gonna be a hard one. Okay. Let's do that. Alright. So go through here, and then... Excuse me, ladies. Yar, there she blows. Alright. Let's see. Ah, no, that's not what I wanted. I thought it was gonna bring me somewhere else. Dang it, I was duped. Alright, let's see here. Alright. Hello, ladies.
What is it you? Avast, I be captain of the Style Sisters. Show me pirate clothes, you scurvy dog. Aye, that's it. Now you are a pirate ready to cross the seven seas. I grant this power moon for your help. Y'all worth it.
Yar? I mean y'all? Y'all worth it. That trendy pirate look. Yeah, right. Let's go down here. There we go. How do they keep the water out? I guess it's a bubble or something? I don't know, man. That shit tripping me up. Alright, nope. Didn't mean to go to you guys. Bwomp. Alright, so I should also have the... Oh, no. Do I not have that? Oh, no. Fuck. Ah, fuck. Yeah, fuck. Alright. Alrighty then. So that is located where? Wait. I'm gonna see what new objects appear at the store first, because I remember some new stuff appeared. Yeah, I know you do. Oh, Bowser's outfit, nice. Peach's outfit? Nice. Wow, way to call Mario fat. Though it did have to be altered a bit for Mario's measurements. For a terrifying fire-breathing monster covered in spikes, Bowser sure can clean up nice. Perfect replica of Princess Peach's veil. Alright, how many more things we got left to unlock? Four? Really? Oh, it's not much. Alright, and away! Let's see here. Okay, so we need to... I'm just gonna go over this way. I'm gonna go do the most annoying thing I can think of. Racing! Y'all ready to race? I'm ready to race. Let's go racing. That's what you get, stupid bitch. Alright, yeah. I'm in. That's a spirit. The rules are simple. Alright, where's the course completion? Probably underwater, because they're assholes. Oh, it's up there? Sweet. A beans. I got this. Oops. Oh, shit. Help. Thank you. Don't need it. Get out of the way. Go, 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 go. Shit. This fucking asshole's gonna get it. Ah, nailed it. Wow, that's... Well, that's gonna be a hard one. Alright, yeah, I did that very inefficiently. Okay, let's see. This is gonna be a tough... God, I'm sorry, I'm just mentally preparing myself for how butts this next race is gonna be. Hey, we've got a new racer. Yeah, man. I won't make the same mistake at the beginning, but let's just get on with the race, man. It's gonna be suffering enough because this guy's gonna cheat his fucking way to victory. How's he so fast at that? Come on. Suck bag. Hip, cheap, cheap. No time for that. Come on. That guy's fast. Woo! That wasn't too bad, actually. I guess because there's no cheap tricks that guy can take. I honestly thought he was going to find a way to get over where that staircase was missing. I was about to be so salty if that guy figured that out. I was like, oh, fuck this guy. Ah, woo! All right. Nailed it. So what did Cappy want? He said we got over 500 stars or something. I cut him off a little bit before we had a chance to talk. Oh, I already have that moon. Never mind. It's all a waste. It's all a waste of time. All right, what we got? Fit 37 to 42. Some of these are butts, too. All right. Let's see. What are these ones? All right. What? Where? The hell is that? In the center? Let's see. Huh. Okay. That should be good. Wash, 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 wash. All right. Let's see what we can do here. Welcome to the Water Plaza. I've been here for a while. Just please try to remember your tourists. Oh, shit. There we go. Yeah. Plop, plop, plop.
Oh, my.
Well, goodbye. Ah, good thinking. No air needed. Yeah. I guess. Even though Captain Toad still got here somehow. Confused about that. Man has some incredible lung power. Alright, nice to meet you. And bam. Deep, deep down. Nailed it. Oh, cool, you have a... Take the pipe, Toad. What the hell's wrong with you? Stupid ass motherfucker. Alright. Let's see. Yeah. What am I missing? Oh, shit. I have all of them. Alright, so it's just these. And some of these are crummy. Some of these are crummy. Alright. Teleport me here. Oh, fuck. What did that lady want to allow me to go look at the dress? Something. Shit. What was it? Can I go through here?
If you travel all the way to Lake Kingdom, you should dress for the occasion. If you want to see the lady up close, you should be in swim clothes.
Oh, goddammit. Alright. Excuse me. Need to go to this stupid dress. Oh, this way. Oh, I have half of the cowboy set, just missing the hat. How did I not get the rest of the cowboy set? Right, because I don't have enough coins at the Sand Kingdom. I forgot I didn't 100% it. Oh, that was so bad. No. Okay. Damn it. Go. Ugh. All right, let's go. Yep, I'm dressed for the occasion. Let me inside. Nice dress. Oh shit, I thought it was a new moon. Damn it. Okay, well, I thought that was a new moon. It was not. I was duped. This whole giant town underwater. How did you even get down here? Hey. Hey, tell me something. How you get a giant town underwater? Looking to put New Donk City underwater.
Yes, swimming is the best way to cool off. You swam here? I'm impressed.
I'm impressed you guys got down here too, I guess.
What is the secret you're seeking? I know it. Aha! I can't tell you, but I can give you a clue. That old West style. It's hiding somewhere. No peeking. Go find it. Scraw.
Ew. Right. I'm missing those. Boy. All right, so I guess I'm going to have to go back to the place and get the other one. Let's see. So, teleport me here? Let's see. So, I've already been here, right? I think I've already been to this one. Oops. I always get too antsy on that. And now it's time to skip. Pretty certain I already grabbed the one that was here. I don't think I would have left this behind. Yeah. It's not where I wanted to go. Take me back. Thank you. Alright. So I need to find... Shit. So, okay. Yeah, shut up. Oh, shit. I really need to perfect that. There we go. Sometimes I throw it too far. I saw a gif. Nope. Yeah. So I saw a gif of how to do the race perfectly. Sometimes it doesn't. Sometimes it just doesn't. Let's see. Why does it come back to me? I just did it earlier. There we go. Look at that shit. I could have done that fucking race. So there is a way to do that. He just didn't do it for some reason. Sweet. Good to know I can do that. Man, I could get a way better time then. That doesn't matter. It doesn't matter, guys. All right. So let's take all these moons we have. Brrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrr New products added to the shop. The Odyssey has powered up. You say that after every 100, right? Yep. Oh boy. Alright. Excuse me? Oh, there's more. Now we can get to the darker side, finally. The very ends of the moon. There's a city there? Oh, there's a lot of new places to go to. Shit. That's like Star Road, isn't it? Okay, so I need to go to... Excuse me. Snow Kingdom. So then you go to a painting, and that painting will have one of the moons I am looking for. Let's see. So, let's see. I'm definitely dressed for the occasion. The moon rock here is glowing too. Let's be sure to check on that. Stupid ass penguins. Get all away from that. Bat, bat. Taking control here, taking control here. I am taking control here, taking control here. I am taking control. I'm taking control. I'm taking control of this here. I'm taking control. Oh, there it is. Now, is there not a faster way to get over there? It's a very slow walk. I think this is the right... I'm going to be so salty. It's not the right one. I bet it's not. Because life is just pain. I bet it's not the right one. Oh, well. We'll figure it out. All right. And a super blow. Nope. Nah, just a regular blow. Alright, see ya. This is not... I knew it wouldn't be. Fuck. I really hate these paintings, man. I really hate these fucking paintings. Because they're not consistent. Alright. So, where could the secret path possibly be? That's the question. You know what? Set sail. If it's... What, that one bring me to the forest? To the wooded kingdom? Could it be... Not the cloud kingdom. Not the lost kingdom. Could it be Metro Kingdom? It might be Metro Kingdom. I think Metro Kingdom might lead me. Let's try this. Alright. Oh, right. Sorry. I was looking up something. I was looking up exactly where the painting location is for the Metro Kingdom. Because I don't know, because I don't remember ever finding one. So that might be why I don't know which one this is. Oh. The moon rock here is glowing too. Let's be sure to check on that. Okay, yeah, we'll do that. Don't worry, Cappy. There it is. And it brings me to the Lake Kingdom. Sweet beans. Alright, so I was right. It was Metro City. Yeah, there is no guide on how to figure that out. There's just a guide on like, hey, here's the paintings, but they're all randomized every game. It's like, oh, that's nice. Yeah, boy. Secret path to Lake Lamode. All right, and let's teleport back out. And then, God, this is gonna... I didn't expect this to take as long as it did, but it will take as long as it will. Unfortunately.
Oh, here's one.
Come on, just hurry up. All right. Yep, let's go. Yep, we are setting sail to... Cascade Kingdom again. This time we're not gonna fuck up the dinosaur thing. We're not gonna fuck it up. We're gonna break the one. Just the one, and then we'll be good. All right, so here we are at Cascade Kingdom. Everything has been reset. Everything is good. Everything is great. Everyone's happy. We're gonna fly on over to that T-Rex. So let's go over to the T-Rex, grab him, bring him back, break just the one thing, and then we should be good to go.
Too good. No, it won't.
Oh, God. Mario. Okay. You're having a little bit too much fun there. Bam, I'm getting the hang of that shit. God, why does Mario have the best platforming? Why does he just have the best platforming ever? And away we go. Fucking chomp chomp. It's like, I'll take you on, Mario. No, you won't. Alright, so very carefully. Whew. Hell is this thing? There it is. God damn it. Found with Late Kingdom Art. Whew. I don't actually think it mattered. I just looked it up. So I was like, just to be sure, is there like a way to fuck that up? I was like, no, it doesn't show you where it is. So you just had to keep slapping it and it would have been fine. Whoopsie-daisies, my bad. Sorry guys, didn't mean to take so long on that. All right. So unfortunately, yes, we are heading to another kingdom. Which kingdom are we possibly going to? Sand Kingdom. Andrew, wait a second. You already did the Sand Kingdom. Shut up. I'm not happy about it either. I don't want to go back to the Sand Kingdom. I don't feel like I need to go back to the Sand Kingdom. Unfortunately, I have to go back to the Sand Kingdom. Why? Because I do have to 100% the coins. If I don't have 100% of the coins, I will be in grave trouble. Because I need to, Ah, puppies. Alright. So I need to... How much is the cowboy hat? $20, I think? $20. So I do literally need to find the remainder. I'm missing how many coins in this place? Thirteen coins. Who dog is? Well, wherever could 13 coins be? I could only wonder. Let's see. Were there any coins here I didn't grab? Oh, right. This is just freaking back store. Damn it. Alright, boy, oh boy. This... Well, I could check over here. Oh, that's the edge of the world. Alright, the only reason I check over here is because there wasn't... I didn't really come over here. Yep, I'm getting pretty damn good at that. Ah, ha, ha! Huh. Right. Oops. Sorry. Okay. 10 more coins needed. Whoa. Got paid out in a lot of coins for some reason. All right, so edges might have coins hanging off of them, which is it's a very concerning thing to think about. Which means I've got a lot of edges to check. Shit. Shit. There's a lot of edge. Oops. Fuck that up. Ooh. Ooh. There we go. I was like, okay, I'm not really too fond of this continually fucking up thing. Alright, check the edges over there. I don't see anything. Oh, I was like, what the hell is it making music for? That was like some showdown about to happen. I was like, whoa, man! I didn't ask for this! I'm just here for some freaking purple coins. So, that was only 3. Which put me at 90, so I still need 10 more coins. How am I possibly missing 10 coins? That is such a feat, you know? That's like truly a feat to miss 10 coins still. Why does this place have to have so many damn coins? Why you got so many damn coins? Nobody wants to find that many coins. It's too many coins. Thanks. Oh, I thought I saw some all the way down there. I was like, nah, come on. Ow, no. Alright. And there weren't any coins on that ridge over there. No. Shit. Alright. Oh! Mario. Mario, please! There's no need to go to suicide. I can only wager that they're in places that I haven't really thought about. Bam! Get him. But the ledge thing seems pretty plausible that they'd hide more on the ledge. But it is Nintendo, and they are somehow very crafty at things. Alright, let's see. I don't remember seeing any when I was on this side. Nope. Already got those ones. None around there. There might be some. There might be some inside of the platform, the pyramid? I have to go through the pyramid again. Let me check on that side. Nope. Okay. This is a pain in the ass. There's a lot of desert to go through. Well, I wasn't particularly trying to waste my time with this, but... let's see. Nope, not seeing any. Huh, I wonder why I can't do it twice. Why I can't, like, indefinitely jump. I wonder if that was set on purpose or if I'm just fucking it up somehow. Let's see. Keep going, keep going. I've already been in that pipe. Keep going, keep going. Okay. I'm pretty convinced they're not gonna put more on the side. That seems almost too easy. However, I'm gonna go down here. Oh, okay. So let's see. All right. Whoa. wonder why it makes ice. That was weird, right? It makes like a circular of circle of ice around me. All right, time to Goomba out of here. This is like one of the places I feel like I could possibly be missing. Oh, whoa, whoa! Calm down there, fellas. Seems like a place. Yeah, there's some purple up there. There was a thing up there, but I need to get. I already got that. Purple's up there, I already got. Could be purples on the other side. Alright, let's check. Side. Alright, I'm not seeing any purples in that area. There's the gold up there as usual. There's no purples on that side. There's no purples around here, are there? No. I don't see any purples around the side. Hey, I forgot I can put out the fires. Fires are bad, okay? Don't have fires. It like claps for me. I feel really good about it, but at the same time, I'm not too sure why everybody's clapping. All right, I've already got the moon that was inside there, even though it's still rumbling for some reason. Which is like the weirdest part. Yeah, it's like still rumbling. But I already have the moon, look at that. Take the money though. There's no purple coins around here, is there? What's up, bitches? Alright. Nope. I really wish I knew exactly where all the coins were. This is one of those moments where having, what's it called? Having Bowser would be great. Having the Bowser amiibo? Let's see. Yeah, having the Bowser amiibo would be swell. Dang it. Trying to smack her in the face. Alright, so I already got the one that was on the side over there. I don't think I'm missing any of the 2D segments. No. Oops. Ow. Yeah, because you can't get them from any other... I like how only when you're wearing a set does the, shit. When you're wearing a set, Mario will wear that set in sprite form. And it's kind of hilarious. Let's see. Give me... Oh, shit. There we go. Deuces! I already got the ones that were down there. I already have the ones in this area. Excuse me. I don't know of any else. Fuck. It's real hard. I don't know of any else. Oh, shit. Could there be... Nope, didn't make it. Could there be some in that one thing that I kind of neglected because I was mad? Yo, Tiger. Excuse me. Down here. Can't remember if this place had coins or not. I think it did. Seemed like there anything to do here. Says you. Probably plenty to do here. Post some notes.
Oh, whoa!
I die no matter what, but I survived that one. Didn't fall off the ledge. Alright, I don't think there's any purple coins in here. I thought there might be. It looks like I got all the purple coins here. I'll do it one more time. Yeah, so I've already gotten those purple coins. I'm not gonna sit here and fucking do this for an hour because it's gonna piss me off. I've already gotten those purple coins. There's none behind me, right? If there was any, there'd be some behind me. No purple coins, no purple coins, no purple coins. Okay. So this place is literally worthless. Got it. Alright, so that place doesn't have purple coins. Where the fuck are these purple coins? Where are they? Are there any over here? No. It could be some in the water area. I don't think so, though. Side. This is literally taking. This is literally just a waste of time. Just a waste of fucking time to try to find purple coins so I can get a fucking moon. God damn it. Right on that one. Fucking lack of two. Okay. Well. I'm gonna have to resort to looking it up. Super Mario Odyssey. Purple coin location, Sand Kingdom. Yes, thank you. I would much like that. Very much like that. That is very nice. Okay, well, that's not as helpful as I thought it would be. But, it does tell me something. Got those, got those, got those. Okay, so there's five in there? I only saw three. Huh. Okay, so there's some over there. All right. So let's check. No. That's good enough. Okay, let's go over here. It says that there is 6, 7, 8, 9 coins hanging out over yonder, and I'm dubious as if I managed to get all of them, because that sounds like a lot of work, and I don't feel like I would have done a lot of work. Shut up, Cappy. You have no idea what we need to fucking do. So you try nothing. All right, so what is this way? Well, there's that 6 right there, which means all that could exist left are the 3, which the 3 are 5. Fucking shit ass! You want camera control? Fuck your camera control. Alright, so let's go back this way. So there's 3 at the top of that area. God, this is a pain in the ass to try finding. Alright, so where's the highest point here? Okay. So there's three up here. Where? Alright. No? No, but that makes up for what I lost. And... no. Where are these? Where are these coins? You said there's three coins over here. Oh, behind the building. Fuck! Right, I already got those. Here. Because I get the feeling I didn't get some in this place. This place has a lot of them, and I feel like I'm probably just down with some. Alright. It's enough? No, it's not. How did I... how did I get through here before? Bullet bills. That's how I did it. Where am I? No more money, huh? It's pretty sneaky. Nice. Okay, thank you. So I need some bullet bills. Hello? Hello, need some bullet bills, please? Oh, thank you, please. There's three. How the hell do I get them? The fuck? How do I get those? Well, that's a problem, isn't it? Okay. Ah, fuck, that's right, there's no... what? Come on through here. Thank you. Alright, so I need to get out and then I need to go back from the very beginning. Because there's three. Which means I probably missed a couple of other ones too. Fuck. Alright. So let's try it again. All right, so from here. Damn it. No! No, 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 no. Life is pain. Life is just fucking suffering, insufferable amounts of pain. All right, so I'm assuming, well, there's three. I found three that I confirmed did not get. I'm hoping there's more in there. Where are those guys with the slingshots? There it is. How do I miss it sometimes? I really don't understand. All right, take me in. Let's go. So this place should have a butt lot of coins. There's the Nega. Right, they have a Mega Zone. Forgot about the Nega Zone thing. No! Mario! JS back in here. Boy. Killing smalls. Alright, so I'm gonna do this. So, 77. Got those. Oh, fuck. I don't think I got those. Shit. Maybe I did. Oh, fuck. Oh. Okay. I don't know. In any case, go ahead and do your thing. What? Come on. Come on, boys and girls.
Everybody, clap your hands.
Oh, God. Yep. Bitches. All right. Oh, we're almost done. Sorry it's taking so long. Oh, fuck. And I already got this side. Yeah. Okay. So then this should be going inside. Ah. Ah. Nailed it. Okay, so from here we need to go to here, town. Because I think there's a couple of ones that I missed in town. Purple coins are the worst. They are the worst. The worst that exists. And blast off. Yeah, because I forgot that moving houses sometimes have some. I need to check and make sure I got all. Shut your pie hole! There's always still stuff to get. Well, it resets it at least, so I have full health. Let's see. Alright, do it again. God damn it. No, no, what the fuck? Hell no. Trying to push me off. So I already got those two. Did I already get the other two? There's another two here. I already got those as well. Shit. Ah, fuck. Well, this place is already clean. That's probably where I'm missing some. All right. Which one are you? Yep, that one. That's probably where I'm missing some too. Fuck. How many is that? 4, I think. It's not bad. Yes, another place in this area I missed. There's one poking out right there. Forgot about that one. Alright. Oh, 97! I'm only missing 3! Oh, no. Oh, no! These are only 3. Alright, so, I have those. Shit. Are there any other... Right, I want to check that area. I'm pretty certain I got them, though. I don't think I'm that dumb. But, you know what? Actually, let me reiterate that. I might be that dumb. Though I want to believe I'm not that dumb. Because I am a good person. And good people aren't that dumb. I'm fucking retarded. Alright, well, that's it. 100%. Oh, God. I wish I was dead. I wish I was dead! So I didn't have to feel that kind of embarrassment and utter amount of stupidity. Well, there you go. You got what you wanted. 100% of the coins too, because apparently the coins are very important to some of the moons. So we have to 100% it all. Gotta 100% them all. Remember what we were doing originally? Do you remember what this episode originally was? This episode was originally about getting all the moons in the Lake Kingdom. So you might be saying to yourself, well, that was a big old fat butt waste of time. And I would say, you fucking goddamn right it was. That was an unnecessary waste of time, but if this thing would allow me. There we go. I need to dress as a cowboy. And then I need to, great, Mario. Come on, let's go. We've already taken an hour on this episode. We need to hurry up. Whoo, good. All right, so let's travel to the Odyssey. Then we gotta go back to the Lake Kingdom. Or actually, you know what? We're gonna go to... Fuck. Open up. I like how Mario's pushing on the door like he can't open it. But apparently, Cappy can just smack it open. And check something. And, none of it. Okay. All right, well, let's be on the safe side here. Safe side. Ha, ha, ha. All right. We are, unfortunately. All right, we are headed to the Moon Kingdom. Yes, weird, right? Getting back to the Moon Kingdom. The reason for that is simple. We need to buy one outfit in the Moon Kingdom as well. Once we have the outfit in the Moon Kingdom, we should be good to go. And I think I have enough coins, maybe? Huh? Yeah, I know. Shut up. I'm not going to keep talking about this. All right. 41. Wow, I get super high. So, okay, it must stop you from double jumping like that. Oh! The little puppers. So cute. All right. Hi there, folks.
Hiya.
Yes. Bye. Thank you. Change now. Yep. Bye. Thanks. Change now. Moon lamp? Nope. Give me the sticker. Buy it. Thank you. And then just buy this as well. Oh, am I only a few off from being 100% of this place? Is that... Wait, how few moons are there here? I am an astronaut now. Now it makes more sense. How many moons are 27? 41. Wow, I got 41 coins before I came here? I'm goddamn impressive. Okay, so now that I have my fancy-dancy, super-awesome spacesuit, which is not really that useful given that I just throw my fucking hat off. Which is odd. It's very scary, thinking of astronaut. You're like, okay, go. All right. Set sail. Now, back to Lake Kingdom, and we are finally gonna finish this shit. All right, we gonna finish this shit right now. All right, it does actually look like Mario is an astronaut now when he rides the Odyssey. It is a very accurate representation. Let's go here. It's probably the fastest route. Yeah, it's fine. Alright. So, let's go. So, fly, 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 fly. Good enough for me. Woo! Oh, sorry, buddies. Sorry, my little buddies.
Why, yes, I am one of the fabulous style sisters. Inspire me with space clothes. I love it, just love it. Everything about you screams space. I can hear it. As things take a power moon.
Yeah, space is in right now. Oh, yeah? What about, what? This is not... This spacesuit is not accurate. I am still taking, I still require oxygen. I should not even need oxygen if I'm wearing a spacesuit. Well, I mean, I still need oxygen, but you know what I'm saying. It should be airtight. All right, let's see. So go all the way back. No, I forgot A does the thing. All right, and I need cowboy outfit. Boy. Ta-da! Alright, goodbye, gals. Let's get on out of here, partner. Bon voyage, bitches! No, I just want to swim faster. Maybe shaking the controls make me swim faster. Alright, boom. Smack down. Sup, girl? Oh, God!
Howdy, partner. The star sister wants to take a gander in some cowboy clothes. Yeehaw, you a cowboy from hat to heel. Take this pie moon as a badge.
I don't think you can wear a moon as a badge, but if you go to the Mushroom Kingdom and give me a star there, I could wear that as a badge. All right, how many are we missing? None. 100%. And we done with that shit. Ya boy! All right, so we have now a 100%ed four kingdoms? Three kingdoms? Three kingdoms, I think. Yeah. Let's see. Wood? No, not wooded. So we've got one, two, three, and four. Four. There we go. Four places completely 100%ed now. And completely, as in we got the coins and the moons. So, good on us. All right. Woo. That took a little bit longer than I expected. But I'm going to go ahead and say thank you guys for watching. If you like what you see, go ahead and click subscribe. Otherwise, leave a comment in the comment section below. Tell me the worst Super Mario Odyssey player you've ever seen before. As always, thank you guys for watching. See you guys next time, and bye!